going to do some exercises because it's really, really important that we are keeping our muscles strong. So we do this when we're outside normal PE. So we're going to pick three, or I'm going to pick three different exercises, and we're going to get nice and strong. So our first exercise is going to be eagles. So we've all done eagles lots of times. We're going to do 20 eagles. Let's get our upper body nice and strong. So 20 eagles. Did everything good is gone. Think you left me broken down. Think that I'll come running back. Baby, you don't know me because you're dead wrong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. What's that fever lighter? Doesn't mean I'm over because you're gone. What doesn't kill you. Okay, who feels their muscles strong? So next exercise. Okay, next one we are going to do is plank climbs. Okay, some of you might remember these. We're gonna get our upper body nice and strong. So we're gonna do about 10 of these. So how this works is you are on, you're in plank, and then you go down, down, up, up. Okay, so we're gonna do 10 of them. Ready and go. One, two, that felt good. I definitely felt that in my upper body. Okay, our third exercise to get our body strong. Let's see, let's get a good one. Shoulder taps, that's a fun one. 20 shoulder taps. Okay, that, remember you're in plank and you're tapping your shoulder. Okay, get ready. And 20 shoulder taps. It makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Okay, who feels strong after those three exercises? Who feels, show up your muscles. Show